So what you gonna do is you gonna boil water with some salt and then throw a whole thing of butter in there. Put the kibbleski in the oven for 250 for an hour. Then we throw them shells in the boiled water, you feel me? You gonna mix that thing up, you know what I mean? After that, throw that in the strainer. Take the kibbleski out in an hour, you feel me? Add in the ground beef, you know what I mean? Then we add in the all-purpose season. Then we throw in some adobo in there, you know what I mean? Throw in some sazon in that thing, you know what I'm saying? Sazon in that thing, you feel me? Mix that thing up all the way, you know what I'm saying? Get everything up in there, you know what I mean? Add the kibbleski, you feel me? Then we gonna add the sauce, you know what I'm saying? Add in some cheese, you know what I'm saying? Voila, you know what I mean? Don't forget y'all sugar.
Bustin'.